Hi, it's Michelangelo Caruso. We're here celebrating the 100th anniversary of the great Rotary Club of Piqua, Ohio, and I'm here with Kathy Sherman, who is in charge of the Chamber of Commerce. Is that true?
That's correct.
Now, how does a busy woman like you belong to both the Chamber and Rotary, and how do those two organizations complement each other?
You keep the balls in the air.
Yeah?
You do. You just keep going to meetings.
Are they the same? Is there a lot of overlap in between the two groups, or
are
they different?
They're very much alike, because you're giving back to the community on both of those.
Yeah. I've done a lot of chamber work, I've done a lot of Rotary work, and I love it when those two organizations partner together and make the community that much stronger. Would you mind sharing your website for people that want to know more about your chamber?
No, piquaareachamber.com.
More information about Rotary at rotary.org.